An Erie County judge is lowering the bond for an Erie man after prosecutors added a new charge for his alleged involvement in a January murder near Roger Young Park. 25-year-old Michael Oakring appearing in court for a bond hearing. Erie County Judge Daniel Brabender lowering Oakring's $250,000 bond to $150,000. Oakring is being held on all charges, including 10 counts of recklessly endangering and 2 counts of aggravated assault.